Only one outer tower remaining for the Dire side. And speaking of the Dire side, they will group up with that shiny new Aegis and pressure the bottom tier 1. It looks like Osiris do want to make a hold. There is a BKB up on the Magnus now. He does have an RP available.
Okay,
well,
that was a wasted Aegis.
Yeah. Luna will fall. He'll come back up. BKB's popped now. And RP has already been burned. There's the black hole coming out from Enigma, but it's just not enough. It gets interrupted right away. Magnus falls, but the Enigma
stolen
goes down.
Stolen black hole!
Oh,
the Dragon Knight!
The turn!
Wow. Did you see that Dragon Knight casting black hole? I don't think anyone saw that coming.
Wow. A 4-for-1. Great play by the Rubick. Anti-Mage comes in with that Battle Fury and just chops him up, turns him into a stew, and eats him for breakfast. What a hold. Well, the tower does fall, so not technically a hold, but boy, was that a convincing team fight.
Luna just